Okay, this is the old lower school building. Thanksgiving, I believe it was 1982 maybe. Everybody's sitting out on the front steps of the schoolhouse trying to get pictures, and I also had the movie camera out there trying to figure out Daryl and Minerva and Martha, Karen, Timmy, Aunt Pearl behind, Jeff and Rita, Mom and Dad, Tuit, Nelda and Norman, and sitting on the front row down there to the far right is Amy Angie, Matt, look like Danny, Lynn, Jamie Scott, Danny Orville, Big Orville, Angie, Mom, Jeff, Aunt Pearl, Michelle. All right, we're going for what? This was quite a chore trying to get grandsons, granddaughters. Everybody wanted to get out and run, do their own little thing. So these were the steel shots also that are around somewhere. Little game of football out on the side over here. That's Melissa and Krista and Rita and granddaughters. There's Kim and Michelle and Amy, Melissa. Let's see who they're trying to get out there. Grandma. I don't know where Krista is. Well, she evidently made it because there she goes, along with Melissa, back to the playground. Timmy being the big hero. And Lynn, I don't know who that is. That's David down there in that brown shirt, looks like, trying to beat the little guys. Timmy and Lynn. In the end.